On the northern edge of the downtown skyline, the blue lights of the University of Houston downtown are a beacon of opportunity for Houston students. Located on over 42 acres, UHD is synonymous with Houston itself, as the city's sidewalks, bike trails, bayous, and light rail weave their way through campus. With an economic impact on the regional economy of approximately $2 billion per year, the second largest university in Houston has earned its place among its neighbors of Fortune 500 companies, award-winning restaurants, professional sports, and world-renowned arts organizations. And with students from nearly 70 countries studying on our campus, UHD mirrors the multicultural and diverse population of Houston. At UHD, students learn from award-winning faculty, have access to life-changing internships, and study in state-of-the-art facilities. And with a student-to-faculty ratio of just 18 to 1, students get all the personal attention they need in order to be successful, all with one of the lowest tuition rates in the state of Texas. The University of Houston downtown has served the educational needs of the nation's fourth largest city since 1974. As one of four distinct universities in the University of Houston system, UHD is a comprehensive four-year university. Annually, UHD educates 15,000 students, boasts over 51,000 alumni, and offers 44 bachelor's and 8 master's degree programs within 5 colleges, including the Maryland Davies College of Business, the College of Humanities and Social Sciences, the College of Public Service, the College of Sciences and Technology, and University College.
UHD was exactly what I needed in order to return to school. From the time I inquired about my bachelor's degree program to the moment I enrolled, UHD was right here to help me. They accepted all of my college credits. They even had financial aid available when other schools said I didn't even qualify. UHD online classes were a perfect fit for my busy work schedule. Sometimes life just happens, and students have to take a break from college. UHD really seems to understand that, and they make it possible for students like me to get a second chance.
UHD was convenient and close to my home, so it made it easy to go to school while also working full-time. Initially, I wasn't sure what I wanted to do for a career. I was interested in art, but that's all I really knew when I first started as a freshman. With mentoring from an amazing faculty member, I fell in love with graphic design. I was able to work at an internship in the community, which helped me gain experience. UHD led me down a path I didn't exactly plan for, but I'm so glad it did. I found a way to merge art with business, and I love my career in graphic design.
I enjoy working at UHD because I get to work with students who really appreciate being here. What drives me as a professor is seeing my students grow and knowing that my teaching and mentoring makes a real difference. I feel good about the work I do here at UHD every day because my work allows me to impact my students' lives in a positive way.
One of the best things about UHD is the diversity that's so representative of Houston. There's a place for everyone here, but my favorite thing about UHD is our energy. To be surrounded by students all the time, to see the next generation getting molded into who they want to be, and being excited about it is truly inspirational. Since I started working at UHD, I've seen so many positive changes. I feel like I'm part of a university that's on the brink of becoming something significantly extraordinary.